हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ केतन पाटिल, स्टडिंग इन कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर विजयपुरा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द टॉपिक कॉल्ड हाइपरमेट्रोपिया एंड कैटल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी व्हाट इज हाइपरमेट्रोपिया। हाइपरमेट्रोपिया इज अ कंडीशन वेयर कैटल्स और एनी एनिमल्स आर अनेबल टू सी ऑब्जेक्ट्स क्लियरली अप क्लोज, मीन्स फार ऑब्जेक्ट कैनॉट सी और विजिबल क्लियरली टू द एनिमल्स। नेक्स्ट, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज फार साइटनेस। This can cause difficulties in grazing, leading to weight loss and also reducing the productivity. And it can also cause injuries to the health and poor quality of life. Next, it occurs when the eyeball is too short or the cornea is too flat, causing the light to focus behind the retina instead on it. Here we can see the image. The first image shows of the normal eye, where the image is formed directly on the retina. And second image is of the eye affected hypermetropia, where the image is formed far behind of the retina. So this can be corrected by using of the convex lens. Next, what are the symptoms? Cattle with hypermetropia may exhibit squinting, head shaking, and also in difficulty in seeing objects far away. This may also have troubles in navigation through obstacles and also avoiding the danger. Next, diagnosis. A veterinarian can diagnose hypermetropia in cattle through a comprehensive eye exam. This includes visual acuity test, refraction test, and dilation exams. Next, what are all the treatments? Treatment options for hypermetropia in cattle include corrective lenses, surgery, and environmental modification. Corrective lenses helps to improve the vision, while surgery may be necessary in severe cases, and environmental modifications such as clearing obstacles and providing adequate lighting can also help to improve the vision. Next, what are the prevention measures? Preventing hypermetropia in cattle can be achieved through breeding management, environmental management, and regular veterinary checkups. Breeding management helps to reduce the risk of genetic predisposition, and environmental helps to prevent the environmental factors, and regular veterinary checkups helps to identify and treat hypermetropia earlier. And it is also very important to provide a balanced diet with vitamin A and minerals to the animals. Thank you.